There's never been anybody in the history of politics